How to personalize your Android for mobility disabilities. For people who have limited dexterity, Android has a range of helpful settings and apps. Let's explore dexterity features on Android. Accessibility menu. If pressing the power or volume buttons isn't comfortable, you can use the accessibility menu to take all the same actions just by tapping the screen. To enable accessibility menu, open your device settings. Scroll down to tap Accessibility, and then tap Accessibility Menu. Toggle the Accessibility Menu shortcut on and accept the permissions. To turn your phone's volume up or down, tap the Accessibility Menu shortcut and tap Volume Up or Volume Down. To lock your phone, tap the Lock Screen button. Accessibility menu also has buttons for common actions typically activated with a swipe, such as opening recent apps and showing notifications. Voice access. With voice access, you can control your device using spoken commands to open apps, navigate your phone, edit text, and more. If voice access is not already installed on your device, download and install voice access from the Google Play Store. To start using voice access, open your device settings. Tap Accessibility, then tap Voice Access. Then toggle Use Voice Access on and accept the permissions. If you've enabled Google Assistant on your device, you can open voice access by saying, "Hey Google, voice access." Or, from your home screen, tap the Voice Access app. Then tap the Voice Access Activation button. Once voice access is activated, you can speak commands to accomplish tasks on your phone, like open Gmail to see your email or home screen to return to your home screen. Switch access. Switch access lets you use adaptive buttons or face gestures to control your device without touching the screen. To get started, download the Switch Access app from the Play Store. Open your device's settings. Then scroll down and tap Accessibility. Tap Switch Access. Toggle Switch Access on and accept the permissions. If you're using Switch Access already, the setup guide will be found in your Switch Access settings. In your Switch Access settings, tap Open Setup Guide and tap the type of switch you want to use. Tap Next and choose either one switch to use one switch or two switches to use one switch to navigate and another switch to select. Tap Next and choose your basic scanning settings to fit your preferences. If you have any questions about Google's accessibility settings, contact the Google Disability Team at g.co/disabilitysupport.